So that right now we need to do this question. So this is proved by cases. So there's no solution in the integer x and y. So that when the x power 2 plus 3 power 2 equal x, so that we need to know the x power 2. Our mindset is we need to use the bigger value. If this one is 0, so bigger the x. So that what is the x value to find out the boundary of the out limit. So that's all. So that. X, so that x could be 2, could be 3, because 3 power 2 bigger than x is 9, so that we know that. So that in this boundary we know that there is a 0, 1, 2, and then negative 1 and 3 and negative 3. So that this one also y2 bigger than x, so that you know that it could be 1, 2. If the y is 1, so that it's not bigger, so that it needs a 2, so that y needs to bigger than 2, so that the possible value is a 1, 2, 1, negative 2, negative 1. So that, so if the when the so that when they sub inside to the x power 2, the x value is what? Is 0, 1, 4, 9. Is 3 power 2 is 0, not 0, 0, 3, 12. So that 4 plus 3 is equal 7, so that there is no way to find out that is equal to x. So that's all for today. Thank you.